Don't know what to give your loved ones for Valentine's Day this year? Here's a fun, easy, thoughtful, inexpensive gift to give to them. Bake them their favorite cookies, squares, brownies, or fudge. Get them a really nice box to put them in, like I did here. I got mine at Dollarama. Make as much to fill the box up, and there you have it. A perfect Valentine's Day gift. Happy Valentine's Day, everybody.